Start this match in 3, 2, 1, go. On the red side, we got Arlo from Barcelona, Spain. And on the blue side, we got MCC1 from Manchester, New Hampshire. Arlo's loaded up with a mobile goal. Two cones and one in their claw. Moving over to their zones. Into the 20-point zone they go. Moving over to the other side of the field. Another mobile goal. Placing that cone on top. Still counting down the last few seconds here. Very impressive autonomous there by Arlo. They're going to take that bonus. Drivers take control in 3, 2, 1, go. MCC1 now clearing a space there. Trying to pick up that mobile goal. Not quite getting into their claw there. Arlo's already got another one in their grasp. Oh, and they drop it. Under a minute now to go. Match 106. MCC1 with a mobile goal in their 20-point zone. Arlo just missing that cone. Drops it right off the goal into the field. They got a second one on that goal. They're down to 35 seconds. Four cones. See if they can get a fifth one on there, and they do. 30 seconds to go. MCC getting caught up on the cones here. Arlo placing one cone to match the blue on the stationary goal there, taking that bonus away from MCC. MCC with another mobile goal into the 10-point zone. We're down to the last few seconds here. Arlo attempting to place a goal, looks like in the 10-point, but I'm not sure if they quite got it in there at the last second. George.